хорошо, снимай. Ох, окна, мам, холодно будет, ты чё? Ага, как весело, кто мёрзнет будет? Так холодно. Ладно. Remember, Dylan, I was telling you about these things. We used to do it. It was pretty nice place with nice fans and all kinds of stuff. But now, like this. Yeah. And this is my kindergarten. It was bigger, but then they reduced the area because of this big building. We used to build snow houses here. This is my school, one of the buildings. Here, on this part, we had our storage. Now it's gone. Here's the entrance, so-called. Looks clean and warm. Abandoned. Abandoned. Nowhere to play, nothing. Stairs like this. You fall, it's your problem. But looks nice inside. Flowers. Да, полный разгром. Где дети-то играют? Трубы. Кто-то на гармошке играет там. I used to watch some movies, cinema in this area in the summer. They were bringing some tapes and people just sitting here on the benches watching movies after 10 p.m. when it's dark already in the summer, talking, protecting ourselves from mosquitoes. It's gone, it's nothing here now, but now they have this thing. Ay ay ay, ay ay ay. Here, that's another new building of school. On the right side behind this building, this sculpture of Zoe Kosmodemyanskaya, after whom this school is named. And here, if you have something broken or you injure it, we come here and the emergency doctors. And it used to be beautiful, beautiful yellow building. Now it looks like this. And here we go. Зоя Космодемьянская. Okay, we're going to Pitak. Pitak is a special place where we used to gather together all the friends, neighbors. 13th дом. There used to be benches here. No benches, nothing. walkable. Used to sell wine here, now it's hair salon. Музыки поют. This is historic video. This is police. These things still there. So magazines, newspapers, stamps. Космодемьянская. Here's a tram station. We used to come here.
А что на английском базаре? Что, шпионство?
Ага.
Что на английском базаре говорит? Кто такой?
А?
Кто такой?
Вот такое здесь гостеприимство. Why you speak English? Are you spy? I didn't think that he could hear me. Русское гостеприимство, как говорится. Still have store, nice vegetables. Here they used to sell milk and all ice cream. Here's пирожки, now they're making cakes. Check. That's another area. We didn't go there. Fire department. Магазине обхаяли. Раньше здесь был вход в СЗМ завод, а вон там была проходная, вход, там, где у меня мама работала. Но все, заводов больше не существует. Еще чем от завода осталось здание. Такие здесь гаражи. Here used to be some military quarters. Bunch of officers. Offices. Now it's a business. Everything looks smaller. and ugly. You know, this building they keep nice. I love these trees. Little trees. Дорога с КП в школу. Что это дальше?
Вот моя школа.
Ждут участки. Parents are waiting for their kids. You can enter only with a passport. Here my mom and grandmother live in this room. I don't know what's there now. Oh, it's dental office later. There was some kind of garden. Now the trees are bigger, but less. All these woods build up later on. Maybe in 90s. Yeah. There were no gates. And there is an apartment. It was the only big building. Дунай, гора. Раньше гимназии-то не было. Мирок еще стоит. Always называется. Okay. Все здесь боулинг, restaurants, beauty salons, no more cinema. Used to be entrance for the cinema. Все, кино не будет. Кинчик заболел. Кухня, ресторан. Да. Там, по идее, должен быть стадион. I used to climb here to talk to my girlfriend, and here for a long time my father was working. It's a driving school, same name, Electron. He was drawing and painting all the all these papers and signs. Здесь непонятно, что такое.
Этой песенки